My little project here, we have a NVIDIA system and we're now on Arch Linux and trying out this Samsung S8 Plus camera, and probably will have a better resolution, and I'll make the other video again as well. So we have explained to you how to install Arch Linux on this system, and this system is this one. So the point is that we see here that the driver, the NVIDIA driver, has been loaded. You see it in the middle, more or less, in the video, NVIDIA. So the thing is, you can break your system by, installing the wrong drivers. If you go to the Arch Wiki and you'll find information and you say, hey, let's install this or that. And then you start rebooting and everything is black. So what do you do then? So this is a tutorial. When everything, I'll break my system, I'll deliberately install different drivers, wrong drivers. So in that case, everything breaks. What do you do then? How can I break my system? By installing the wrong drivers. Sudo pacman minus s, capital S, NVIDIA something. Right, lots of choices. And what broke my system, I think it was the 340, is not appropriate for my driver, for my hardware, and I'm gonna delete everything. So you see that NVIDIA 348 and NVIDIA are in conflict. Remove, yes. So I know that NVIDIA is working, and I deliberately delete this thing and say okay, kill everything. So I'm gonna have a crashing system in a few minutes, which is why I have to record everything now with this Android system. So sudo reboot. Everything is going to crash, I hope, because that's the goal of the tutorial. How to crash your computer. Now, of course, how to fix your computer. But here we go. So I hope that we have here, this is the post that we get. So everything looks good. We boot up and say, oh, nice. There it is, grub is working. And then we get this information. And then we have this nice, beautiful thing up there. And I say, what? What can you do to fix this? Well, I need to have both fingers are try. I think I can do it with one hand. So we're waiting. We can wait till we have a long beard. Nothing will happen. You have to press Ctrl-Alt-F2, for instance. Ctrl-Alt-F3. And you see there's this line up here. This is Ctrl-Alt-F3, Ctrl-Alt-F4. You see change, right? So TTY, any of those is good. Then you start by logging back in and undoing what you did. So password is asked, done, and then you get this nice, beautiful NeoFetch right in the TTY. Now, we know what we did with an arrow up. Let's see if this works. Arrow up is not gonna help it, but there are some things he remembered. Yes, sure. Reboot, clear. Yeah, those are the commands. So you can go with arrow up. Let's focus on the screen. Yeah, thank you. So this one breaks my system. So, okay, not a good idea to do that. So we do, Control Z. So back up. So again, what I would suggest you do is go all the way here and make the S an R, which is going to remove this damn thing. All right, so yes. So the wrong NVIDIA 340XX is going to be uninstalled, and you actually can already reboot. We could also install now in proper NVIDIA, but let's just assume we don't know, right? So you install the driver and said, hey, let's try this one. And then give it a go. So there's no driver installed as such from NVIDIA. So what do you think will happen? There you go. We have a beautiful system again, both screens, everything looks awesome. And the thing is, what did he do? Control Alt T, Inksy, minus B, right? And he's back on the driver of Nouveau. You see it there in the middle, more or less in the middle of your screen, driver Nouveau. So he says, okay, if there is nothing else, no NVIDIA present, I'll use a Nouveau kernel, a Nouveau driver, and everything will be fine. And it is fine. So the next thing you can do is now try to install another driver. You say, okay, let's try the proper driver. And the proper driver is actually called for my system, sudo pacman minus s, big S Eric, and NVIDIA. Just stop here. So we can, with an extra tap, we can see all the rest. So all the possibilities are here. So LTS is also a possibility. But hey, I know already by now that this is the proper one, and we could install it and reboot. Then everything is in the same video. Now, this is also interesting to see. You see that there's a problem with NVIDIA utils. Only thing you have to do is say, forget about this utils. And instead of installing it, remove it. Those are utilities. You don't need those utilities. Let's see. I'm looking at my screen. I'm actually looking through my Samsung to my screen. So almost unreadable. So it's called NVIDIA 340XX Utils. So that one that needs to go. So up here it says 340XX. So that one is the problem. So everything you installed, try to, again, if you have problems, try to start with a clean slate again. Everything that's old school needs to go, everything needs to go off. So let's remove everything NVIDIA. Let's check again. Nothing is here. There are no things to delete. I press tab and there's nothing to delete, minus R. So that means I can go ahead and say now, come on, let's install NVIDIA and try again. Maybe it's this driver, you know? Trial and error is in all cultures, and it's how babies learn, by the way. Trial and error. So, sudo reboot. Enter. Let's move out a little bit. So, okay, post grub, unfocus grub, you know it's grub. And then all these messages, ACPI, whatever, not important by the way. And there you go. So, Control Alt T before my time runs out here. And I need to have an Inksy, please. Thank you. So, Inksy says again that the driver is NVIDIA. Let's put it in the middle of the screen so you see if he wants to focus. Okay, there it is. So we have already an NVIDIA driver, and you be the judge if your system works better on NVIDIA or on Nouveau. I don't feel any difference, but then again, I'm not a gamer, as you know by now. So I hope this was helpful. Remember, if you're stuck, you can have this TTY. And secondly, there is also Arch root, so to change the root, and that's also something you could investigate. That's documented on Arch Linux D. I've written an article on how to boot into your system if everything breaks and you can't get in TTY. There is also this possibility to Arch change root. That's what you need to look up. All right, cheers.